than baseball. This is America's game, full of history and tradition, but also full of youthful exuberance as each new generation puts its mark on our storied pastime. And this evening, we are here to celebrate the present and the future of this great game as some of the best young ball players in the country compete for a USSSA Elite World Series title and their chance to shine. This USSSA Elite World Series is the culmination of many programs that allow teams of all skill levels to compete against one another. USSSA believes that the development of all players can be greatly enhanced by the experience and fun of national tournament play. And right now, please direct your attention towards right field, where my co-host, Jerry Eisinger, will help kick off our ceremony with a parade of champions.
Thank you so much, Ashley. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to make some noise as we welcome to the field some of the best 10, 12, and 14-year-old baseball players from around the country. We have athletes all across the USA as they are about to play in an Elite World Series that will test their teamwork, focus, skills, and at the same time offer them the opportunity to make new friends, bond with their teammates, and of course, have some fun. Ladies and gentlemen, our first team tonight comes to us from Missouri City, Texas. Say hello to the Sienna Storm!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, following that team, we've got our team coming from Memphis, Tennessee. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Memphis Outlaws!
Let's see. Not right now. Yeah, that's better. Thanks, man.
And now from Indianapolis, Indiana, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Blitz Indiana Bulls!
Representing Raleigh, North Carolina, he is Carolina Thompson! From our very own Cape Coral, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, this
Florida, let's welcome the Bullets Blue!
From Laredo, Texas, this is RBA Seahawks!
From Omaha, Nebraska, let's welcome the Frozen Ropes Black Review! From Allentown, Pennsylvania, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lehigh Valley Scouts.
All right, here they are from Macon, Georgia. Give it up for Team Cherokee Brett.
And now from Detroit, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, the Detroit Teams Take You. Say hello to our next team from Lake Charles, Louisiana. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Bullet Baseball! Our next team to the field from Mooresville, North Carolina. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Styx.
Representing Chico, Louisiana, let's hear our Steelers baseball.
Here's a hometown favorite from Kissimmee, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Orlando Warriors. From Chesapeake, Virginia, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Virginia Bay Sox!
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Arkansas, these are Rawlings prospects!
Let's welcome our next team from Littleton, Colorado. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Dakota Ridge Deer!
Georgia Academy Team, TPX! folks, give a round for St. Louis Gamers Gray.
And now from Youngstown, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the Ohio Glaciers!
Representing Rochester Hills, Michigan, from Mother City, let's hear from the Mother City Baseball Club and the Mother City Hit Dogs, both 10 and under and 14 and under.
And now from Plainfield, Illinois, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Upper Deck Tubers!
From Glenwood, Mississippi, ladies and gentlemen, this is PSA Sox Blue! There they are!
From St. Louis, Missouri, let's say hello to the Missouri Gators!
Alright folks, representing Jackson, Mississippi, PSA Red Sox Red!
Our next team is from Panama City, Florida. Let's welcome Team Florida!
Atlanta, Georgia's in the house. This is the Atlanta Blue Jays!
And now from Miami, Florida, please welcome the Miami